Andrew Epperson is live in Fayetteville with how local vape shops are reacting. Hey, Andrew.
Yeah, with Walmart's announcement, local vape shops here in Northwest Arkansas expect to reap the benefits of business that would otherwise be going to Walmart. Jeffrey Church is the store manager of Omi's on MLK here in Fayetteville, and he says he definitely falls into that category. He says the verdict is not out just yet on vaping and that Walmart is having a knee-jerk reaction to a study that is not yet complete.
For the customers that do get vape products from Walmart, I do recommend them coming to see a shop like us. I do think, you know, Walmart's going to lose business. That's a normal thing. They should come and see us.
Church says he doesn't expect his shop or other vape shops in town to follow along with Walmart on this. And he says that the biggest problem is the THC cartridges. Live in Fayetteville, Andrew Epperson, Fox 24 News.